One, and I'm gonna hit record.
Are you recording? All right, well, good evening, everyone. Monday,
okay.
Zoom chat. Okay, I'm gonna I'm recording now. Monday night Zoom chat. Good evening, everyone. We talk tonight about the home essentials kit and why these oils in the home essentials kit. When I empower the world, you must. If you change the world, must empower people. And education is the most powerful weapon you can use to change the world. In the words of Nelson Mandela, and that's our goal here tonight, to educate everyone. All right, the home essentials kit is what we're talking about tonight, and we are specifically talking about each individual oil in it. Now, the notice that there is a diffuser in the home essentials kit. Our olfactory receptors are directly connected to the limbic system, the most ancient and primitive part of the brain, which is thought to be the seat of emotions. Smell sensations are relayed to the cortex, where cognitive recognition occurs only after the deepest parts of our brains have been stimulated. Thus, by the time we correctly name a particular scent as, for example, vanilla, the scent has already activated the limbic system, triggering more deep-seated emotional response rates. Positive emotions are predominantly processed by the left hemisphere of the brain, while the negative emotions are more often processed by the right hemisphere. The perception of smell consists not only of the sensation of the odors themselves, but of the experiences and emotions associated with those sensations. Smells can evoke strong emotional reactions. Many of our olfactory likes and dislikes are based purely on emotional association. Olfactory input is routed through your amygdala and hippocampus, which process emotion, but bypasses your brain's higher cortical areas, the thinking parts. So basically, with this aromatic kit, including the diffuser, that is the part of your brain that you will be stimulating by putting all these oils in the diffuser. So details. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Possible skin sensitivity, keep out of reach of children. If you are pregnant or nursing or under a doctor's care, consult your physician. Avoid contact with eyes, inner ears, and sensitive areas. Citrus and citrus blends. Avoid sunlight or UV rays for up to 12 hours after applying the product. All right, now we get on to our big bonus of the month. By placing any 200 PV order, so if you are getting ready to enroll with the Home Essentials Kit, you can earn a free 10 milliliter roll-on of Immortelle, a $92 value, by placing any single 200 PV order from June 1st through June 30th, with a limit of 4 per account per household. That, I love showing this picture because this is my absolute favorite way to discuss Immortelle. It has the big boys in it. It's got frankincense, which we'll talk about shortly. It's got sandalwood, lavender, myrrh, helichrysum, and rose. All of these oils have very ancient uses. Research, you will be really impressed by this oil. This is my oil if I had to be stranded on a desert island, I would want. Our product of the month, if you're on loyalty rewards program, is a 5 milliliter bottle of Serenity. That's our awesome, awesome restful blend. And you can save 10% in June on my other favorite, Digest Zen Terrazyme and PB Assist. I love these supplements. You will hear me talk about them a lot. Okay, So if you just want the bottle of pre-serenity, here is a great LRP recommendation. Lemon, lavender, peppermint, lemon green, lemongrass, Terrazyme, and PB Assist, and you get the serenity free. Can't go wrong with that. That is a great deal. All right, frankincense. We are ready for frankincense. Often called the king of oils, frankincense promotes feelings of peace and overall wellness when used aromatically, while topical and internal use provides modern health benefits. Renowned as one of the most prized and precious essential oils, frankincense has extraordinary health benefits. In addition to its notoriety in the New Testament, the Babylonians and Assyrians would burn frankincense in religious ceremonies, and the ancient Egyptians used frankincense resin for everything from perfume to salves for soothing skins. And here's a little bit of trivia for you. Rather than actual being a fashion statement, the dark lines around the eyes of the Egyptians was actually something that they did to promote eye health, because there was a lot of humidity right there close to the Nile. Another little trivia. This centuries-old knowledge contributes to the modern uses of frankincense today. Its soothing and beautifying properties are used to rejuvenate skin and help reduce the appearance of imperfections. As the king of oils, frankincense is known to support healthy cellular function. When inhaled or diffused, frankincense promotes feelings of peace, relaxation, satisfaction, and overall wellness. You can rub frankincense on your hands after a long day of using it. It's reduced the appearance of instant imperfections, can be applied to the bottoms of the feet to promote feelings of relaxation and to balance mood. Take 1 to 2 drops in a veggie capsule to support healthy cellular function. You diffuse 3 to 4 drops in the diffuser of your choice. You can actually dilute 1 drop in 4 fluid ounces of liquid, and you can apply 1 to 2 drops to desired area. Dilute with doTERRA fractionated coconut oil to minimize any skin sensitivity.
Lavender. Now, lavender is often considered a must-have. I call it my Swiss Army knife in my tool chest here of oils. Must-have oil to keep on hand at all times due to its versatile uses, including calming and relaxing properties that promote peaceful sleep and ease feelings of tension. Lavender has been used and cherished for centuries for its unmistakable aroma and the myriad of benefits. In ancient times, the Egyptians and Romans used lavender for bathing, relaxation, cooking, and as a perfume. It is widely used for its calming and relaxing qualities, which continue to be lavender's most notable qualities. Lavender is frequently used to reduce the appearance of skin imperfections. You can add it to a bath water to soak away stress or apply it to the temples and the back of the neck. You can even add a few drops of lavender to pillows, bedding, or the bottoms of your feet to promote a restful night's sleep. Due to lavender's versatile properties, it is considered a must-have to have on hand at all times. Now, some of the uses are that you can add, like we were talking about, a few drops of lavender to pillows, bedding, or bottoms of your feet at bedtime. Or you can keep a bottle of lavender on hand to soothe occasional skin irritations. I keep one in my kitchen. You can freshen your linen closet, mattress, car, or the air by combining lavender with water in a spray bottle, kind of like an air mister. Or you can take it internally to reduce anxious feelings, and you can use it in cooking to soften citrus flavors and add a flavorful twist to marinades, baked goods, and desserts. I like lavender and rosemary together. Some of the other ways, aromatically, you can use 3 or 4 drops to the diffuser of your choice, or internally, you can dilute 1 drop in 4 fluid ounces of liquid, and topically, you can apply 1 to 2 drops to the desired area. Remember, again, dilute with the fractionated coconut oil to minimize any skin sensitivity.
Lemon is also a citrus, so you want to be careful to use it in the evenings. Yeah. Oh, never mind. That's lavender. I love lavender in my lemonade. That's probably why I triggered that. Okay, lemon. The cleansing and purifying, invigorating properties of lemon make it one of the most versatile oils, not to mention the top-selling essential oil that doTERRA offers. It has multiple benefits and uses. Lemon is a powerful cleansing agent that purifies the air and surfaces and can be used as a non-toxic cleaner throughout the home. When added to water, lemon provides a refreshing and healthy boost throughout the day. Lemon is frequently added to food to enhance the flavor of desserts and main dishes. Taken internally, lemon provides cleansing and digestive benefits and supports healthy respiratory function. When diffused, lemon is very uplifting and energizing and has been shown to help improve mood. You can take it internally to assist with seasonal respiratory discomfort. You can add it to a bottle of water to clean tables, countertops, and other surfaces, and I'm telling you, I use it that way a lot. Lemon oil also makes a great furniture polish. Simply add a few drops to olive oil to clean, protect, and shine wood finishes. You can use a cloth soaked in lemon oil to preserve and protect your leather furniture and other leather surfaces or garments. It's a great remedy for the early stages of tarnish on silver and other metals, and you can diffuse it to create an uplifting environment. Use 3 to 4 drops in the diffuser of your choice. You can dilute one drop in 4 fluid ounces of water, or apply 1 to 2 drops to the desired area. Dilute with doTERRA fractionated coconut oil to minimize any skin sensitivity. If you are pregnant, nursing, or under a doctor's care, consult your physician. Avoid contact with eyes, inner ears, and sensitive areas, and avoid sunlight or UV rays for up to 12 hours after applying the product. And we have one of my favorites. All right, you're on mute.
Thank you. Yes, our next one is Melaleuca. Thank you. I had some dogs barking here, so I had to put it on mute for a while. Sorry about that. Yes, Melaleuca.
We also need to change the screen to Melaleuca, please.
That would help, wouldn't it?
Yes, please. I just thought there was a delay there. Okay, we're good. Thank you. Yes, Melaleuca, or commonly known as tea tree oil, is best known for its purifying qualities, which makes it useful for cleansing the skin and home surfaces, purifying the air, or promoting healthy immune functions. Healthy immune functions. More commonly known as tea tree, as we were talking about, Melaleuca essential oils has over 92 different compounds and limitless applications. The leaves of the Melaleuca tree were used by the Aborigines of Australia for centuries. They would crush the leaves and inhale the oil to promote the feeling of breathing and apply the leaves directly to the skin for cooling effect. Melaleuca is best known for its purifying properties. It can be used to cleanse and purify the skin and nails and to support a healthy complexion. Taken internally, Melaleuca promotes healthy immune function, and Melaleuca can be used on surfaces throughout the home to protect against environmental threats. Melaleuca is frequently used on occasional skin irritations to soothe the skin, and diffusing Melaleuca will help purify and freshen the air. Some of the uses are for occasional skin irritations. You can apply 1 to 2 drops of Melaleuca essential oil onto the affected area, or you can add 1 to 2 drops in water, citrus drinks, or veggie caps to support healthy immune system function. Or you can combine 1 to 2 drops with your facial cleanser to add for added cleansing properties, or apply to skin after shaving. You can also apply it to fingernails or toenails after showering to purify and keep nails looking healthy. And also, one more thing, add a few drops to a spray bottle with water and use on surfaces to protect against environmental threats. You can diffuse it aromatically. This way, you use, by doing this, you can use 3 to 4 drops in the diffuser of your choice. Or internally, you dilute 1 drop in 4 to 4 fluid ounces of liquid. And if you want to use it topically, apply 1 to 2 drops to desired area. Dilute with doTERRA fractionated coconut oil to minimize any skin sensitivity. Now, there are some cautions, as we had with the other ones. Possible skin sensitivity, keep out of the reach of children. If you are pregnant, nursing, or under a doctor's care, consult your physician. Avoid contact with eyes, inner ears, and sensitive areas. Next.
Okay, I think I'm safe. I think the doctor's going to be quiet. It's going on here too. All right, known as a popular cooking spice, oregano also acts as a powerful cleansing agent and offers powerful antioxidants, extending its uses far beyond the kitchen. Oregano is one of the most potent and powerful essential oils and has been used for centuries in traditional health practices for its cleaning and immune-boosting properties. The primary chemical components of oregano are carvacrol and thymol, both in the phenols group, which possess cleansing and antioxidant properties. Due to its high phenol content, caution should be taken when inhaling or diffusing oregano. Only 1 to 2 drops is needed. Additionally, oregano should be diluted with doTERRA fractionated coconut oil when applied to the skin. 1 drop taken daily can help maintain healthy immune function. Oregano can be taken more frequently when seasonal threats are high or is needed to further support the immune system. It's very popular in my household when seasonal threats are high. In addition to being a popular cooking spice, oregano also supports healthy digestion. Oregano acts as an enhancer and equalizer in essential oil blends and can help support healthy respiratory function when taken internally.
And on to my favorite treatment. The high menthol content of the doTERRA peppermint essential oil sets it apart from others when it comes to quality, making it one of the best-selling favorites among doTERRA essential oils. The peppermint plant is a hybrid of winter mint and spearmint and was first described by Carl Linnaeus in 1753. A high menthol content like that found in the doTERRA peppermint essential oil distinguishes the best quality peppermint from other products. Frequently used in toothpaste and chewing gum for oral hygiene, peppermint also helps alleviate occasional stomach upsets and promotes healthy respiratory function. Peppermint continues to be one of the best-selling favorites among doTERRA essential oils. And there's no surprise on that one. Some of the uses. You can use a drop of peppermint with lemon in water for healthy, refreshing mouthwash, or you can take 1 to 2 drops C-cap capsule to alleviate occasional stomach upset, or you can add 2 to 3 drops to your favorite smoothie recipe for a refreshing twist, or you can also place 1 drop in the palm of your hand with 1 drop of wild orange and 1 drop of frankincense and inhale for a midday pick-me-up. Things that I have done with peppermint. Now, when you diffuse it, you use 3 to 4 drops in the diffuser of your choice. If you want to take it internally, you dilute 1 drop. Start only with 1 drop in 4 fluid ounces of liquid. Peppermint is very potent. Topical use, you can apply 1 to 2 drops to your desired area. Dilute with doTERRA fractionated coconut oil to minimize any skin sensitivity. Same cautions, possible skin sensitivity. Keep out of the reach of children. If you are pregnant, nursing, or under doctor's care, consult your physician. Definitely avoid contact with eyes, inner ears, and sensitive areas. Don't go anywhere near your eyes with peppermint. Even the fumes will make your eyes water. So be very careful with that. That's it. Next.
Okay, the next up is Breathe. As a popular essential oil blend, doTERRA Breathe can be used for a clearing, refreshing aroma. doTERRA Breathe is a remarkable blend of essential oils, including laurel leaf, peppermint, eucalyptus, melaleuca, lemon, cardamom, ravensara, and that's it. doTERRA Breathe maintains feelings of clear airways and easy breathing while minimizing the effects of seasonal threats. doTERRA Breathe can be applied topically to the chest, back, or bottoms of the feet, or diffused at nighttime to calm the senses and promote a restful sleep. Its uses, you can diffuse it and inhale it directly from your palms, just like you would the peppermint and wild orange. You can rub it on your chest or your feet when seasonal environmental threats are high. Use when you're outdoors to minimize the effects of seasonal threats, and diffuse at bedtime for a restful night's sleep. Another thing that this is really good for, I've learned, is it has, when it's on your skin, it has a cooling effect, because I guess the peppermint and eucalyptus is really soothing to itchy skin. And it's really a lifesaver. Its uses, let's see, was that the rest of it? Direction. You want to use 3 or 4 drops in your diffuser. And if you apply it topically, just apply 1 to 2 drops to the desired area. If it is a little bit of a sensitive area where, you know, you might feel a little hot, definitely dilute it with a carrier oil. One thing to make note of, this is one of those that is not recommended for ingestion. You want to use it either topically or aromatically. And then the cautions on it are possible skin sensitivity. You want to keep it out of reach of children. Of course, if you're pregnant, nursing, or under a doctor's care, you need to consult your physician first. Avoid contact with eyes, just like peppermint, because it has peppermint in it, and it will light you up. Inner ears and sensitive areas, you want to stay away from that too. It is sensitive to sunlight, so you want to avoid sunlight or UV rays for up to 12 hours after applying the product. On a side note for that, the feelings of clear airways is, it works so quickly that you just inhale it, you know, really with your hands. You just cup your hands and inhale it, and it just kind of opens up your airways and makes them feel clear. Okay, next one, Sherry.
Digestzen, a wonderful companion to aid in the digestion of food, soothe occasional upset stomachs, and reduce uncomfortable gas and bloating. Digestzen is known as doTERRA's tummy tamer blend due to its ability to aid in digestion, soothe occasional stomach upset, and maintain overall digestive health. This unique blend contains ginger, fennel, and coriander to help ease occasional stomach discomfort, including motion sickness and indigestion, while peppermint, tarragon, anise, and caraway aid with the digestion and help maintain a healthy gastrointestinal tract. Digestion is great to have on hand when stomach upset occurs and is safe and effective. Digestion is a healthy, natural, and gentle way to soothe an upset stomach or maintain a healthy digestive system. You can add a few drops to water to take internally or rub on the stomach before flying or take a road trip for a calming aroma. Have digestion on hand when enjoying heavy holiday meals to promote digestion. Take digestion when you are traveling or trying new foods to soothe occasional stomach upset. Add to water or tea to maintain a healthy gastrointestinal tract. You can diffuse 3 to 4 drops in your diffuser. You can dilute 1 drop of 4 fluid ounces of liquid for internal use. For topical, you can apply 1 to 2 drops to desired area. Dilute with doTERRA fractionated coconut oil to minimize any skin sensitivity. Marina?
Sorry, guys, I was on mute, and I did not realize it. Okay, On Guard, one of doTERRA's most popular oils, and one, probably one of my top five, definitely, is a powerful proprietary blend that supports healthy immune function and contains cleansing properties. On Guard provides a natural and effective alternative for immune support. It's one of doTERRA's best-selling blends, and it protects against environmental and seasonal threats with essential oils that are known for their positive effects on the immune system. On Guard can be taken internally on a daily basis to help maintain healthy immune function and support healthy cardiovascular function. It can be also can be used on surfaces throughout the home as a non-toxic cleaner. When diffused, doTERRA helps purify the air and can be very energizing and uplifting. It also is perfect to keep handy. I don't actually ever go anywhere without it because I'm a little bit of a germaphobe. And so if I end up in a situation where somebody looks at me and they might sneeze, I just put a drop in my hand, rub it together, and start inhaling it. And usually it sure makes me feel safe. Another good thing you can use it for is in cooking. Let me look and see what blend. Hang on just a second. Okay, so its ingredients are wild orange, clove, cinnamon, eucalyptus, and rosemary, which, if you can imagine that smell, it smells just like pumpkin pie, which is what I use it in. And I also, for a really refreshing snack, I'll cut up some apples and soak them in water with a few drops of On Guard, and they are delicious. And then I always feel protected whenever I eat those. So when you use it internally, you can either put it under your tongue, or you can add two or three drops to a veggie cap and take it that way. You can use it as an all-purpose cleaner that's super safe without all the chemicals and toxic junk. You just add it to water and spray on the surfaces and clean like you normally would. You did put in there with the apples. It's wonderful, the On Guard apples. You can dilute this with a little bit of fractionated coconut oil, and it cleans your hands or any other surfaces. Like, a lot of times, it kind of burns at first, but if I get a scratch or a scrape, I will drop some On Guard on that if I'm not where I can wash the cut out, and it helps keep it from infecting. If you're going to diffuse it, use three or four drops in your diffuser. And then if you're going to just, you know, like take it internally as a, like an immune booster, or even like freshen your breath, you just put one drop in 4 ounces of liquid. And so if you think about that, what I usually do is I use a shot glass, and I just fill a shot glass full of water, put a drop in it, and I shoot it like I'm partying like it's 1999. For topical use, you're going to use one or two drops. If it burns a little bit, you can use coconut oil.
Sorry, Rena, I was giggling and I tried to hit the unmute. That was a good one.
What did I do? Oh, the partying like it's 1999.
Yes, ma'am.
I am a child of the 80s, and I don't drink alcohol, so that's how I party.
There you go.
It is a little stout tasting. It's, you know, these oils are very strong and pure, so it'll give you a run for your money.
They're very flavorful.
Yes, they are. Be careful when, you know, you can dilute this stuff with fractionated coconut oil if you're skin sensitive. And it is like one of the best ones to have on hand, period.
Obviously Rena's favorite. She wasn't kidding.
Oh, no, not kidding at all. Somebody really looks at me funny, and I have my On Guard out.
All right. Deep blue, Miss Felicita.
Yes. Got to check to make sure I'm not on mute here. Okay. Deep blue lately has been my favorite, so this is perfect. It's formulated to soothe and cool. doTERRA's deep blue serves as an enriching blend of oils, perfect for a massage after a long day or an intense workout. The deep blue is perfect for soothing massage after a long day of work. It has wintergreen, camphor, peppermint, ylang ylang, helichrysum, blue tansy, blue chamomile, and osmanthus. They work together to soothe and cool. After long hours on the computer, that's exactly when, at the end of the day, between my shoulder blades, and been sitting at the computer, try rubbing deep blue essential oil blend on your fingers, wrists, shoulders, and neck. A few drops of deep blue soothing blend diluted in a carrier oil can be part of a cooling and comforting massage. Some of the uses are to apply on your feet and knees before and after exercise, especially if your exercise is not something you've done in a while. Definitely do it before and after. You can massage deep blue with a few drops of carrier oil into growing kids' legs before bedtime. It is wonderful for those occasional muscle tensions that you get in the middle of the night, too. You can rub deep blue on a lower back muscles after a day of heavy lifting at work or during a move, or just if you're sitting in a chair too long, like I've been doing lately. Directions for use, it's for topical use only. Apply to desired area, dilute with a carrier oil to minimize any skin sensitivity. Topical only, but it is my husband's favorite perfume. He loves the smell of deep blue. It opens the airways. It's got all the camphor and everything, but it's not meant for that. But it does have a very pleasant smell, actually. There's cautions, possible skin sensitivity. Keep out of the reach of children. If you're pregnant, nursing, or under a doctor's care, consult your physician. Avoid contact with eyes, inner ears, and sensitive areas. Definitely avoid sensitive areas. Very potent. This was taken by a friend to a doctor because she did have a skin sensitivity. The doctor says, this is good cream, just don't use so much. So you need to, a little goes a long way with this. So...
Yes, it does.
Next.
Yes, it does. That is one handy little blend that they have created, I'm telling you. All right, so the petal diffuser. It has a relaxing mist and soft white ambient light, making it ideal for nighttime diffusion and can cover up to 330 square feet. So for nighttime diffusion, if you want to kind of picture this, it takes about 4 hours for things to completely circulate through the body. And so the petal diffuser runs for 4 hours, and then you have an additional 4 hours of relaxing sleep with the diffuser. It was specifically ideal for a nighttime diffusion. And that's one of the really cool things about the petal. It has 3 time settings, 1, 2, and 4 hours, allowing you to customize the release of essential oils into the air. This convenient diffuser is stable, light, and easy to use, perfect for home or office use. And I have to tell you guys that although I use multiple diffusers in the house, this is my favorite. Simply because it's a workhorse. The way it's made, kids can knock it off. The dogs can run through, grab a cord, and send it flying. And I can just pick it up and put it right back up there. And it just takes a licking and keeps on ticking, so to speak. Amazing diffuser. I really like this diffuser.
Keeps on ticking, huh?
Yep. And I'm telling you, mine have gone flying a few times. All right, so Wednesdays in June, we are still doing muscle testing and essential oils on Wednesday nights. We've been having a lot of fun with that and learning how to ask our bodies how to, and learning how to talk to our bodies. The love of a single heart can change the world, and we are changing the world one drop, one person, one community at a time. So if you would like further information, you can reach us at felissa-doterra@outlook.com or robin@theoldmasonhomestead.com, or you can find us on Facebook, felissadavis@choosehealth.us or Robin Willig at Inspiring Solutions Together. Y'all have a great evening, and we will see you here next week.
I made it, Aunt Robbie.